Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Candy. That's if you're new. And if you're not new, I'm so happy and so thankful that you tuned in again today. So it's a little over 7 years or 6 years since I started doing YouTube, and I just realized I've never done the get to know me tag. Yes, I know it's late, but it's never too late to, you know, tell you guys a little bit more about me and to know a little bit more about you guys too. So if you're watching this, I want you guys to comment your middle name, your favorite color, and your favorite movie in the comments right now. Let's get into this video. So to show you guys how serious I am, I have my questions down. I had to go online and look for get to know me kind of questions, because every time I do a poll, somehow people don't just ask me enough questions, and I don't feel, you know, happy sitting down and like answering only 5 questions. So I have 30 questions. So the first one is, what is your middle name? My middle name is Oki, just a 3-lettered name. O-K-I, simply like that. It's very easy to pronounce. It's okay. I have no idea what it means, honestly. Like, I was named after my grandma. She's still alive. So yeah, my name is Okie. What was your favorite subject in high school? My favorite subject in high school was geography. I loved that subject. Like, I was fascinated by what happened in the earth, how the world moved, you know, the different changes in weather, how to calculate time and differences in time in different countries. Like, I was very fascinated. I loved geography. Ironically, people tried to scare me into taking government instead, because it was more like, it's a more compulsory course and it would do you better study government instead of geography. And I was very stubborn. I refused to take the government because our teacher was really mean. And I took geography. It was just 3 of us in my class that took geography. And yeah, geography was my favorite subject. What's my favorite drink? Anything sweet. I have a sweet tooth, so I do not really enjoy anything bitter. So anything sweet, so long as it could be soda, it could be a smoothie, it could be, I don't know, anything sweet is my favorite drink. Do you brush morning and night? Be honest. I would be honest. Not all the time. Brushing morning is non-negotiable. I brush every single morning. Like, I must brush. I don't even know who goes out without brushing their teeth, but I brush every single morning. And usually, okay, I used to have toothache. I still have it. So every time I go for like a procedure or something, you know, they would always advise you to brush morning and evening. So I do it religiously, and once I feel better, sometimes I forget and I brush only in the mornings. Very bad habit, but I'll do better. What's my favorite song at the moment? It's the Ariana Grande and The Weeknd. It's actually The Weeknd that featured Ariana Grande in his remix for Save Your Tears. That is my favorite song at the moment. What would you name your kids? Quite frankly, I haven't picked out baby names. Honestly, that's the truth. Like, I haven't picked out baby names. It's just as simple as that. I feel like when I feel like it, I don't just want to pick the names out for the fun of it. When it's time, I will. I don't have any baby names in mind. Have you participated in any sports? No. I used to like running when I was younger, but now if I run small, I will just be panting like somebody that chicken is chasing. So I don't do any sports. My favorite book. I'm not really a book person. I prefer movies, honestly. I only read when I have to write an exam or anything that has to do with school, but I don't really like books, so let's not even go there. Favorite color. This one's easy. Army green. I love that color. Like, I have everything in that color. I have a towel. I have a, I don't know, gown, sweater. I just love green. Like, if I want to do makeup, if I want to do green makeup for a whole week, I could pull that off. So I want you guys to comment, what is your favorite color? Does black count? Because I love black too. So black and green. I'll put those. Have you accidentally texted someone something you were meant to send to your favorite, to your special someone? Okay, so I didn't accidentally text it to someone else, but does autocorrect count? Because once I was trying to send happy birthday to my mom, and I wrote, you know, the sweetest message and everything, and then I just went and said happy birthday. I freaking typed mommy. I knew I typed mommy. But autocorrect went and sent happy birthday, Mumu. You people should tell me how I want to die, because my mother will not believe I did not type this thing well. Like, did they not send me to school to learn how to spell? I had to, like, quickly, and you know, you can't retract it. It's not Instagram, it's an actual text. So I had to send another follow up text and be like, mommy, I'm so sorry. I really meant happy birthday, mommy. That is what I wrote. She was like, whatever you say. As in, I was so shocked at how cool she was, but that's what happened to me. Favorite perfume, anything that smells like flowers, I love. Nothing too harsh, just something floral, something feminine, something that smells like money, love. Favorite holiday, Christmas. Is it even a question? I love Christmas. There's always food that you can't even finish eating. There's always cookies, there's everything, and everybody's around, so I love Christmas. On a scale of 1 to 10, rate your childhood. I think I would say a 10 or even 11, because I feel like I enjoyed my childhood to the fullest, you know, having siblings, playing a lot. I even stayed in the village for a while, so I enjoyed my childhood thoroughly, like I was a real child, you know, not, you know, these days children that are so into gadgets, they don't even know how to play with sand. I enjoyed my childhood, so mine is a 10 or 11. Have you ever been out of the country? Yes. Do you speak any different languages? Okay, let's see. I speak English, which is a different language. My native language is Rukuba, which I speak fluently as well. I also speak conversational Turkish. I speak conversational Spanish. I think I lost a little bit of Spanish along the way, Sha, but yeah. Hausa as well. I'm not still good at Hausa, but I think I should say something in each of these languages to convince y'all. Hello, my name is Candy. In Rukuba, Ango, Ingya Candy. In Turkish, Merhaba, what is Ben Candy? Wow, almost forgot Turkish. In Spanish, Hola, mi llama es Candy, or mi nombre es Candy. In Hausa, Sunana Candy. How did I do? Rate my languages in the comments, you guys. How many languages can you speak? I want you guys to comment that as well. Do you have any siblings? Yes, a lot. Favorite store? Anywhere that has cookies, especially shortbread. I love. Anywhere I can get everything. So right now, it's only been these stores. I think they sell everything except cars. Only been there in Jos. Favorite restaurant? Honestly, I'm not a very picky eater. I just don't like onions. So anywhere that has like chips, rice, meat, salad, nice drinks, I don't really mind. And a good place with good aesthetics for pictures, it's fine by me. Did you like school? Safe to say I did, or I do. I like school. Anywhere that I have to learn something, I like. I just don't like when the environment is unfriendly, but I thoroughly loved school, especially uni. Some of my favorite YouTubers. Now, where do I even start, you guys? Just, okay. Jackie Aina, Alyssa Ashley, Lydia Stanley. Who else do I enjoy? Quisha, Makeup by Quisha. Who else do I enjoy? Jeannie Mai, The Hello Honey Show. I also love watching Adrian. And then some morning talk shows like the Wendy Williams Show, The Real Daytime. Guys, if I start mentioning my favorite YouTubers, I don't think we would finish, but you know, these are my favorite ones. I also love Patrick Star. Love him. Love. Favorite movie? Where do we even start? I love series. I'm more of a series person than a movie person. I can't really think of a favorite movie off the top of my head, but for series, I love The Originals. I love, which other one? Once Upon a Time, Lucifer. Which other one do I like? Guys, I can't think right now, but suits. How could I forget suits? But if I remember more, I would tell you guys. Do you crack your knuckles? I do. Very bad habit. Somebody told me it's unhealthy. It's also dangerous, but sometimes there's just so much tension. It's just like cleaning your ears. There's just so much tension and I just want to clean my ears. So, yeah, I crack my knuckles. Heels or flats? Flats all the time. I love heels, but for special occasions, like, you'd never just catch me wearing heels because I want to go to, you know, somewhere. It has to be like a wedding, sometimes church. That's if we're even going with car. But I love heels for the aesthetic purposes because it looks better with some outfits, but I'm more of a flats person. Do you have a nickname? My name is literally a nickname. My full name is Candida, but it was shortened to Candy, so that's my official name now. So if you want to shorten Candy again, or to like to be an endearing name, what else would you call me? Candy is already a nickname, but I'm pretty sure some of my friends or people who know me would disagree because they think they know me with another nickname. Keep it to yourself. Very embarrassing stuff. Favorite pizza? Pepperoni. I don't like all those vegetarian stuff with just too much vegetables. I need more cheese, more meat, and more crust. Which is your weakness? Cookies or pastries? I think cookies, because I'm more of a sweet than savory person. So cookies. Do you have road rage? You guys, I think no matter how much of a peaceful person you are, if you're driving, I don't care about the country, because there will always be people that act like donkeys on the road. So at some point, you're going to have to lose your shit and warn a couple people on the road. But I don't think I've insulted a lot of people on the road because I'm not really that much of a driver. I'm not even a good driver, if you ask me. I'm not strong. Anyways, let me not say I'm not a good driver, but I haven't insulted a lot of people yet. So I wouldn't say I have road rage yet. But I can see why people who have it have it. Who was your first kiss? Do you still talk to them? I'm not gonna say their name because, you know, privacy and stuff, but yeah, I still talk to them. What is the best thing about your YouTube channel? Okay guys, this is the final question. And yeah, I'm going to tell you guys what I love about my channel, because believe it or not, I actually do watch my videos. I actually sit and say, damn, like, there is a lot of information on this video, and if I didn't know this, I would be learning this again for the first time, if that makes sense. So I like that my channel is a kind place, because I do not entertain any form of meanness at all. I love that my channel is an informative place, and I love that I get to express myself from the comfort of my home, and other people who love the same thing as I do get to enjoy it from the comfort of their home too. So guys, I want you guys to comment what I asked you guys as well. Your favorite color, your nickname, your middle name, how many languages you can speak. And what else? Guys, I can't remember, but try commenting at least 5 things that I mentioned in the comments. And that brings us to the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching me answer 30 questions about myself. Which was your favorite answer? Drop a comment in the comment section below. I would really, really appreciate it if you guys give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you didn't like it. And I would really love it if you subscribe before you leave, because that is quite important. I'd really like to see you in my next video. And if you haven't seen my other videos, I'm going to link some cards up, and I'm also going to drop some in the end screen so you guys can click and watch. Again, do not forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah. Bye.